That's it. I've stood her up. I've ignored her. I've been very rude to her. And she will not take a hint.
You just sound point blank. You're not interested.
Okay, this may sound desperate, but it's a plan. Remember that little talk we had about Ashley's dad and his orientation?
Yeah.
Well, you know what coming out did to his marriage. What if I came out to Liberty?
All the people close to me certainly mean the very best for me. But lately I have found myself arranging my thoughts in shapes most dangerously. The grotesque places that I know change their prices to deceive my soul. So here I sit by a windowsill and wonder when the day will come I dream. So here I sit by the windowsill and wonder when the day will come I really will. I lay beside the ugly sea and watched as it smiled up so gracefully, thinking I could pass the time until I could persuade myself to change my mind. The only sky forbids me sleep as I rest here without promises to keep. The silken air and nighttime fair hold the realization that I still care. The silken air and nighttime fair hold the realization that I still care. I think I'm sick, but I have not yet learned to react quite so quick. To pantheists and atheists and everybody's things becoming a sad trick. I don't know if I'll get well, but if I do, I know that I will never tell. Or if I did, would look it out to those who have to know what I am all about. What if I did? What would you like to ask and love to know what I am all about? And so I sing this simple tune behind the silky colored mask of my raccoon. Knowing well that while I sing, there is no message that I have left to bring. A very strange song, you say, but can you see that I meant it to be that way? For how else could I make you see what's rapidly becoming of what once was me? For how else could I make you see what's rapidly becoming of what once was me? She traveled with the paper man whose mind is made of sand.